He's 16, brother.
They're in the 10th grade.
Cardinal Hayes, 10th grade, man. Excuse me, 5-1, 5-2. Get over in the corner, not a body. Rebound, let's go. All along. Three.
Pass. Yeah, stick.
Yeah, the pass ball.
Right, baby.
Pass ball.
Right. Remember, sticks are spotting up.
Purple. Oh, the ball call.
Yeah, yo.
Right, 16.
Yeah.
This is a smartphone error.
Yo, so come on, talk to me, man. What type of season you had this year? How you feel you did? Like, you know what I mean? Talk to me.
Well, I feel I could have did much better. Like, a lot of people underestimated me going into the sophomore season playing boss. They thought I wasn't going to make it. I wasn't going to be able to get over 10 points, like, physicality. But I just proved it wrong by working hard and getting my strength up and speed. But next year, I'm going to be a problem.
Okay, what's up? You looking forward to this summer? Well, I mean, what's going on? Where we at right now?
Well, I'm at Team Skin, and Munch do a good job preparing us to play in these big-time tournaments, get seen in front of coaches, and get scholarships, because that's what it's about at the end of the day.
Okay, okay. So, I mean, come on, talk to me. I mean, what we got to look forward to with Shavar Newkirk?
Well, y'all going to see me having a wicked jump shot by this summer. Crispier crossover. And just like more leadership from me. My name is Shavar Newkirk, class of 2014, and you watching From Bottom to the Top.
I'm on the road to my success.